Bollywood actress Kareena Kapoor Khan will soon be seen on Karan Johar's chat show Coffee with Karan with her Lal Singh Chadda co-star Aamir Khan. Meanwhile, at the show, the actress will be seen recalling her first meeting with Sara Ali Khan on the sets of film K3G. In the upcoming episode of Karan Johar's chat show Coffee with Karan, actress Kareena Kapoor will be seen recalling her first meeting with the stepdaughter and actress Sara Ali Khan on the sets of her film Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. In a conversation with the Bollywood filmmaker, Kareena Kapoor reveals that Sara Ali Khan has been a fan of her character Poo in the film. Bollywood filmmaker Karan Johar will be seen asking the Lal Singh Chadda actress about her equation with Saif's children Sara and Ibrahim, responding to which Kareena says, "I remember at the K3G trial, she was hiding behind her mom. And Amrita was actually like, Sara really wants a picture because she's such a big fan. She loved Pooh in K3G and you are my Sonia so much. But I don't know why people discuss so much about it because I mean we are a family. And like Aamir said, if there is love and regard and understanding, this is what it is. They are Saif's children, they are his priorities." Talking about Saif's bonding with his children, Kareena says, "Why should it get difficult? Everyone has their time. Saif has had a child every decade. He balances it out beautifully, like he says. And it's like if sometimes we are all together, that's great. Sometimes if he wants to have time alone, like coffee or get an hour or two alone with Sara, he'll always tell me. He'll be like, I'm sitting with her, I'm going to be alone, I'm going to chill. I want to give her that particular time. They have been on holidays together. I think it's important for them to bond. They have everything but they have just one father. And it's so important for Saif also to give each of his children that time. It does not cross my mind the way people discuss it." Kareena Kapoor and Aamir Khan, who have previously worked together in the Bollywood blockbuster film Three Idiots, are now gearing up for the release of their film Lal Singh Chadda. It will hit the theatres on 11th of August, clashing with Akshay Kumar's film Raksha Bandhan.